Military families are the backbone of our nation. So, in addition to everything else, as you see, I did the promotion of military spouse hiring across the federal government. Fact is, I've done a lot. I could. Goodbye, everybody. Goodbye, everybody.
Insult to injury. That's what you just saw. Trump telling all those Marines in the world he's done so much for our troops, giving himself a nice pat on the back in his administration. At the same time that he was saying that, VA officials were fumbling and stumbling to explain the GI Bill benefits crisis that is ongoing right now on Trump's watch. The Washington Post reports the number of veterans that could be affected is reaching 450,000. Our fighting men and women who have been denied GI Bill payments for weeks or months. We made a promise. That promise has not been kept. They're not getting money for school, and for many, it's even worse. They're not getting money for housing. And there's nowhere to turn for them when collections come. And the VA, it's been a series of busy signals and dead ends. And today, those people got called to the carpet. And you saw outrage from the left and right in the Veterans Affairs Committee in the House. United in condemnation. But don't be so impressed. You know why? Those folks, those lawmakers, left and right, they were told months ago that this was happening. And they did nothing. And then again, the president, in the midst of all of it. Don't forget why he was there. He was supposed to make up for passing on a trip to Arlington Cemetery after passing on a major commemorative armistice event for World War I veterans in France. All about Veterans Day. Then he says this, and he ignores such a painful reality. If he's done so much, why the GI Bill mess? Why the VA mess? Why no real help for suicide and mental health treatment as was promised? Why these mystery pals of his from Mar-a-Lago reportedly calling shots at the VA with no oversight? Nobody chose them. Why won't Trump even okay the change of the VA motto? Did you hear about this? It's an Abraham Lincoln quote, and it's a beautiful one. The motto is, to care for him who shall have borne the battle for his widow and his orphan. It made sense then, but not now. Women are warriors, not only widows, and there's a real pressure for parity. And they've been asking for this motto change for a long time, and the word is that it's reached the secretary level, and the president isn't moving on it. Why? So Trump has not done so much. If he wants to retire, fine, but he's going to be doing it in recognition of the fact he hasn't gotten it done, not because he's done enough. These problems are not all new, but they are all happening right now on his watch, and he promised to do better than anyone else ever has, and he's falling short. That's the truth. And the reason that they may sound to you as new is because people like me haven't covered them enough. And as I told you on Veterans Day, we will do better, and this is just one piece. There are more to follow.